Minutes ago, a federal jury here in the Eastern District of New York returned verdicts convicting Keith Raniere on all counts in his federal indictment. With these convictions, Raniere stands convicted of racketeering, sex trafficking, and related crimes. Over the last 7 weeks, this trial has revealed that Raniere, who portrayed himself as a savant and a genius, was in fact a master manipulator, a con man, and the crime boss of a cult-like organization involved in sex trafficking, child pornography, extortion, compelled abortions, branding, degradation, and humiliation. The evidence proved that Raniere was truly a modern-day Svengali. His crimes and the crimes of his co-conspirators ruined marriages, careers, fortunes, and lives.
Keith maintains his innocence. He does plan on appealing, and we do think we have some substantial grounds for an appeal. I think Keith is comfortably in that class of defendants who should not one day die alone in prison. And so a fair sentence, I think, would give him the ability to have hope that one day he can walk as a free man. And I think that would be a just sentence.